Today we will discuss how to ordering fraction from the least to greatest value. We have three fraction here, and then we want to ordering this fraction from the least, from the smallest to the greatest value with the easy way, only for 10 seconds. Yeah. Yep, make it bigger. Okay, at the first step, we have to do the cross multiplication. Yeah, like this, cross multiplication, 5 times 6 and 7 times 3. Which one is the smaller? Which one is the smaller based on the cross multiplication? 5 times 6 equal to 30. 7 times 3 equal to 21. So, which one is smaller? So, 21 is smaller than 30. So we keep 6 over 7 later, yeah. So we compare again 3 over 5 to another fraction. Another fraction, yeah. 3 times 3 equal to 9. 5 times 2 equal to 10. So 9 is the smaller than 10. So we can choose now, 3 over 5 as the smallest fraction, as the smallest value of fraction from this three fraction. So we choose 3 over 5 as the smallest or the least. And then the next step, we compare the remaining fraction with the cross multiplication method also. 3, 6 times 3, again 7 times 2, which one is smaller? Yeah, nah, so 14 is smaller than 18. So we choose again 2 over 3 as the second smallest, 2 over 3 as the second smallest fraction between these three fractions. And then the last one, 6 over 7 is the greatest between these three fractions. So that's the method how to ordering fraction from the least to greatest. Yeah, you got it? Okay, next question. We have four fraction here. We have to compare. We want to compare ordering from the least to the greatest fraction. The first step, yeah, okay, make it bigger. The first step is cross multiplication. 7 times 5 against 9 times 4. Which one is the smaller? Yeah, 35 is smaller than 36. So we keep 4 over 7 later on. Okay, and then we compare again 4 times 5 and 9 times 3. Which one is smaller? Yeah, 20. Yeah, 20 is smaller than 27. So we keep 3 over 4. And then we compare again 5 over 9 to remaining fraction 6 over 11. Which one is smaller based on the cross multiplication? Yeah, for 55 and 54. Which one is smaller? So 54 is smaller. So we can choose now 6 over 11 is the smallest. Is the smallest fraction between this four fraction here. Yeah, and then we choose again. We compare again. Which one is the second smallest? Second smallest, yeah. Yeah, nah. 7 times 5 equal to 35 compared to 36. So we keep 4 over 7. And then we compare 5 over 9 to 3 over 4. Which one is smaller? So 20 is smaller than 27. So we keep 3 over 4. And then we choose 5 over 9 as the second smallest. Second smallest, yeah. And then we compare remaining fraction here. Remaining fraction 16 compared to 21. 16 is smaller than 21. So we choose 4 over 7 as the third smallest. Yeah. As the third smallest between four fraction here. And then the last one we choose 3 over 4. As the biggest between this four fraction here. Okay? Yeah. You get it? How to compare, how to ordering fraction from the least to greatest? Okay, yeah. Now, I want you to do my question, how to ordering fraction from the least to greatest between this three fraction, yeah, for 10 seconds. 10 seconds, yeah. Yeah, I will count it. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 10 seconds. Which one is the smallest? Which one is the greatest? Yeah, the answer is, yeah, the second is, the answer is 4 over 5 is the smallest, and 8 over 9 is the greatest fraction between these three fractions here. Okay, thank you. If you like this video, subscribe, like, and share my channel. Thank you, guys.